Wanzai, South Kermang Quarter, Yan 10 Apartments. This is where Li Xiaotao is? First, I need to find Wanzai.
Traveler, stay and listen to a song.
It's a song wishing luck to travelers. Put some money in, it'll bring good luck.
Young man, where are you headed to?
I'm looking for a place called Wanzai.
Wanzai is that way.
Thank you very much.
Thank you. Welcome! Welcome to Hong Kong! Looking for fun? Do you need a guy?
Are you a lone boy? You need a place to stay?
Need a tour? It'll be cheap!
Hey, handsome! Let me take your photo!
Someone just took a picture of you.
Huh?
He's going to try and sell it to you later. He'll be persistent, but you don't have to buy it.
Okay.
Be careful. Not all people are nice in Hong Kong.
I understand.
If you need a place to stay, try that Freestay Lodge.
Freestay Lodge?
You can always stay there for free.
You are so kind.
You were good to her on the ship when she was scared. Well, take care of yourself.
Bye, Rio!
Goodbye. This area. Good. Excuse me.
What is it?
I'm looking for one Zai.
I have a question for you, too. If you can answer it, perhaps I will answer you as well.
A question?
Why do rivers flow?
Because it's a river.
What does that mean?
I can't really explain it, but if a river didn't flow, it would be a pond.
That's an interesting way of putting it, but it's irrelevant. I'm asking about cause and effect.
It's because water flows down from higher places to lower.
I partially agree with you, but that is simply gravity.
That's true, but...
Don't rely on what you see with your eyes. Listen to what your heart tells you.
The river flows toward the ocean.
That is correct. Even the mightiest of rivers started with a drop of water. Water returns to the ocean, its mother.
The ocean, its mother.
I recommend you take your time. The river flows calmly. That's why it can flow so far.
I understand. Which way is it to Wan Zai?
To the south, water spouts from the earth. You shall hear the singing of a bird.
Water that spouts out of the earth? What the heck is that?
It's a fountain. We'll talk again when you have the chance.
I'm looking for someone.
If you can beat him, I'll help you.
Really?
Sure, $10 a bet. How about it?
Yeah.
Alright, that's a spirit. You're Japanese, aren't you? What's your name?
Yo Hazuki.
Yo Hazuki, eh? Okay, let's go. Hey, kid, if you got time, try arm wrestling. He'll be your opponent. If you want to play, ante up $10. You can win $10. Wanna try?
Yes, sure.
Okay, great.
Here's our powerful challenger, a samurai boy from Japan. Yo, Hazuki! Who's he fighting against? The Mexican villain wrestler who stains the mats with blood, Jimenez Garcia.
Come on, amigo! I'll take it easy on you, boy.
Didn't ask.
Ah, you'll wish you did!
I'll say fight, and then you begin. Here we go. Ready and... fight!
Good!
Holy!
That was terrific. Here's your money.
This is where I want to go.
Wan Zai. Go straight down the street. At the end of it, you'll find an old man selling bird feed.
Bird feed?
Yeah, he's usually taking a nap. Then turn left at that spot. Follow that street and you'll get to Wan Zai.
I got it. Thanks.
Punk!
That goes for you too, barging into people like that.
You must be Japanese.
Yes.
Watch out! Here in Hong Kong, you can easily get run over.
Where's Wanzai?
Huh?
Wanzai.
Oh, it's that way.
I see.
Hey, what's your name?
Yo.
Yo, I'm Joyce. You better watch out. There's lots of thieves here.